Hi, it's Paris from Epic Reviews, a tech channel, and our new Kindle Fire HD, the 2013 model, which we really like, has on several occasions in the month we've owned it just locked up. Usually when we set it down and leave it, and then we come back and we can't tell, is it out of battery, is it locked up, but it's turned out to be locked up each time. So I'll show you the one single thing you need to do to reset your Kindle Fire HD. And the one thing you need to do to reset the Kindle Fire HD is be patient. And I don't mean just let the battery drain. What you have to do is be patient holding the power button. Basically all you've got to work with here, since you don't have a removable battery and you don't have a lot of buttons, is you've got power and you've got volume up and down. And this isn't like the cell phones where it's a tricky three-finger maneuver. It's just the power button, but you have to hold it 25 seconds. So find your power button on the back. Press it and just keep holding. Most people give up after 5 or 10 seconds, like with a computer, and so that's why it doesn't restart. You gotta hold it that full 20 to 25 seconds. Keep holding it, even if the screen goes dark. After you've waited the 20, 25 seconds, the screen, whether it was dark to start with or not, it should be dark at this point, then let go of the button, go ahead and press it again to turn it on normally. And you can see in there faintly, Kindle Fire, so it is gonna boot up normally this time.